the WWE Universe on their feet. Coming up next, ladies and gentlemen, is our Tag Team Championship match.
And this is the one I've been waiting for all day, Cole. What these teams can do inside that ring never ceases to amaze me.
Look who it is. Corey, what do you think of the champ's chances here tonight?
I love him. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall and is for the NXT Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 450 pounds, the Nasty Boys. And their opponents at a combined weight of 453 pounds. They are the NXT Tag Team Champions.
Matchups like these are why I love tag team wrestling.
Sure to be filled with exciting action.
These teams want the win bad tonight, and they fight hard to get it.
Yeah, these superstars look like they're all business, not a weak link among them.
Clothesline!
Scoop slam. Wait, nope.
Wow! Outrageous strength on display.
Just deadlifting their opponent.
Tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
Not the prettiest thing you'll ever see, but it sure looks effective from here. Punch right on the money. And now he's controlling the pace of this one.
That's what he does. Keep on the attack.
Inflicting more damage to the leg. Ooh.
Sharp knee.
Stomping. Ouch.
Oh, kick right to the back. He's one step ahead there.
That might be what gets him out of jeopardy.
Disabling the leg with that.
The challenger is not in a great place.
And yeah, it's about time to heavily consider tagging in that partner.
Caught by the challenger! He powers out at the last moment.
If the ref was only in better position, that would have been fine.
With the lariat. Oh, and a reversal. Tag switching it up.
Tag is registered.
Well, that is a sign that definitely gets the point across.
Hooked it.
Yeah. Is it enough? No, the kick out.
Showing his determination there with that kick out.
Down to Bowman. And a double axe handle smash.
Clearly no love lost between these two with a display like that. Endless knee strikes. Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
He fends off the attack.
No respect at all with that action.
It can also be meant to antagonize. Could be a method of luring your opponent into a mistake.
Bam! Oh, handle.
Locke watching attacks left and right.
Yeah, Locke's proving hard to keep up with.
Getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Two. Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Three. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. Really falling behind.
He's just on the wrong side of every maneuver.
Down to Bowman and a double axe handle smash.
Oh, look at the triple of the leg.
Oh, kick right in the back. The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
Expected that one.
Finds the advantage after a streak.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Fading, fading.
There's the save. How close was that?
Locke wants to end this right now.
He foiled that attempt. And Locke is really putting the pressure on him.
The Locke's showing that edge, that ruthlessness.
Ground up. So powerful. Oh, strong impact. Oh, and a knee.
And another.
One after the other.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
Right to the leg. You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Vicious reversal with an elbow right to the mush.
Dodges.
There's some power. That's unnecessary.
He's trying to punish him. Torture. Tagged in.
Reversals. Oh, my God, what an elbow. Locke getting set up.
Big slam.
forced into the corner.
Oh, what a counter.
Oh, no. Someone call the orthodontist.
Time.
sharp elbow to the gut turns that one around.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, beautiful. Oh, my God.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here. He's going for it all.
He manages to escape it.
Oh, man.
And he's been concentrating on that area throughout this one.
He knows every blow there weakens his opposition more each time.
He's just getting thrown around out here.
Yeah, he has really hit a brick wall here. Trying to go for it again. Champs, what a title defense.
Here are your winners, and still the NXT Tag Team Champions.
And teamwork makes the dream work in this tag team victory.
They say when you know, and I know there's no tag team on the roster that can touch these two guys.